New at 6, federal prosecutors are seeking more than a year in prison for a Norwich man convicted in an insurance scam. That scam involved staging car crashes, according to officials. Jonas Joseph is scheduled to be sentenced on Wednesday in New Haven. Prosecutors say Joseph was involved in 6 bogus accidents in and around New London County between 2013 and 2014, most of which involved a single car. Those fake crashes resulted in a loss of $95,000 for the insurance companies.